Friends, first.
It's all over, but the crowd.
How to survive in a bunker.
It's all
Friends.
I was going to say that too, but actually I want to watch Big Little Lies again.
I'll Survive by, what's her name?
I think when I read the script, I was like caught by all of these crazy things happening all the time. I read it like this, the first four episodes. But yeah, I would say also to do this post-apocalyptic sci-fi thing, but in Scandinavia.
It was crazy to go sit on your bike and drive bicycle to work, and then you go into the post-apocalyptic world, right? And then you go back on your bike. It was quite weird. Definitely Agent Cooper from Twin Peaks. I mean, he's so sweet, he makes a good cup of coffee, and yeah, perfect.
Then I take Joey from Friends.
Oh, good idea.